Hey guys, what is up? And just a quick update on my YouTube channel and won't be able to upload another review for about a week because had some sad news today, and we went downstairs in my house. And my dog, who is 11 months old, has passed away. So yeah, this is just a quick update. I'm really upset at the minute, but I thought I'd upload this, and I'm recording this at work. So, bit of commitment there, guys. Yeah, I should be able to get another review out for you guys. Some sticks in my pocket. Gonna be reviewing these next because I know there's not a lot of reviews of these on YouTube either. So the next thing I'm going to be reviewing is the Carlson cigarette. It's a budget brand cig, but yeah, it's a nice cig, and yeah, I'm going to be reviewing that maybe sometime next week when I've got time. Pick up a new pack, so the pack's good. Yeah, I'm just going to do a lot of shit at the minute. It's really upsetting because I was really close to my dog. So yeah, but anyway, like usual guys, stay fucking lit, peace out.